cool.
Hey, you guys want to go on another line?
Did we start it? I cannot reach that. Why mine is not working? Yes. Now let me see, sweetie. Let's see what you were seeing. It's because it's glue.
Look at my shoes.
Yay! picture así volteando para allá.
Where?
Can we just do one before we exit? Yeah. Vente, más para acá. Bájala para abajo. Big donut. We're getting our donut. ¿Cómo está? ¿Venía mordida? What is it?
Looked when they filmed it, but if you've seen the movie, you'll know that's encased in glass in the movie. They later on, while they were editing the movie, they digitally added the glass that's on the gyrosphere in Jurassic World. It's because glass has a reflective surface, so if they kept it on, if they built it with the glass encasing it, they would have shown the camera crew and all the equipment in the background and obscured the actor inside. So they digitally added that glass on after they finished filming. Now Jurassic World is part of our Jurassic Park franchise, one of our highest grossing franchises to date. We've even got one of the, well, thank you, John Hammond, a.k.a. actor and Academy Award winning director. Dinosaurs right here in Jurassic Park. Don't worry. Oh, no, we got it's not really a dinosaur so much as a half-a-saur. It actually is a combination of animatronics, kind of what you just saw back there with our Dilophosaurus's. Right now, welcome to Old Mexico. We film things here like Nacho Libre, Mexico. On this very beautiful, sunny Southern California day, we're going to make a big old thunderstorm for you. Of course, you got your thunder and lightning. It's a strobe light. This rain here, we're seeing right here, this is a sprinkler system pointed up with out to the waterfall snapshot. We like real rain. Now, water doesn't show up very well up there. It's clear. So when they film using water, they use lighting techniques to make the water appear more visible on camera. There used to be this old saying, you'd add milk to the water to make it appear on camera. Nope, not true. If you've ever been told that, it's not milk, but they would use the old
I hear this guy's a real psycho, but I think he's just misunderstood.
What's he doing up there?
Oh.
What? He's got a woman. She's wrapped up in a shower curtain. Norman, buddy, what did you do? Uh-oh. Hi. Hi, Norman. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's coming towards us. Go to the fourth car. Go to Emily. Wow.
All the signs of that. Because it's just something you don't see.
Oh, look at this.
All right, we're headed here into Sullivan's truck repair to hide out from Owen Shaw and his crime syndicate. Just a reminder, please remain seated and no flash photography, please.
Are you thinking? Quieres un picture de eso? Pues, yo lo que sea.